The man who has been putting up our interest rates at record pace has given his clearest statement yet that more rate rises are coming. Reserve Bank Governor Philip Lowe says inflation is a scourge that must be defeated. And he also delivered an ominous warning about the demand for higher wages. Here's National Affairs editor Hugh Remington.
For anyone with a mortgage, this is the man carving holes in your budget. Today he warned more rate rises are coming.
High inflation is a scourge. It damages our standard of living.
Having previously forecast no rate rises until 2024, there have been five in the last 5 months, the Governor admitting the failure to predict runaway inflation was a very large miss.
Forecast misses of this scale should lead to soul-searching by forecasters, and I can tell you it's leading to soul-searching at the RBA.
In a strange pairing, Greens Senator Nick McKim and Greens-hating Queensland National Matt Canavan both called this week for Philip Lowe to be sacked.
What do you say to people who think that your resignation would help matters?
I can assure you I have no plans to resign.
He says when the pandemic brought the risk of mass unemployment, he led the charge to cut rates. And now...
The economy is so much better than what people thought was going to be the case.
The government has ordered a review into the Reserve Bank, but is still backing its boss.
He takes these decisions with his board independently, and it's not for me to second guess or to take pot shots at him. He's capable of explaining his own decisions.
The governor says the world is full of economic dangers, with downturns happening all at once in Europe, the US and China. But other factors are in our hands, he says. The psychological effect of inflation, where companies feel free to put up their prices and workers to demand ever higher wages. High wage demand, says Philip Lowe, will make the pain last longer.
That's very difficult, and it's causing a lot of people distress. But the alternative of wages picking up with inflation is meaning inflation's protracted, it means even higher interest rates later on and even more unemployment later on.
The only comforting news today, a hint that future rises might be less than this week's 0.5%. Such decisions, says the governor, are not preset. Hugh Remington for 10 News First.